You should have known by now that a dark yellow color of your urine shows that you need to drink more water, which means having a colorless, crystal clear urine is the healthiest state you can be in. But is it? Not only as a waste, urine can also act as an indicator of our body's condition through its color. Transparent urine is an indication that you drink too much water. You need to be cautioned instead if this appearance is reoccurring many times consistently. Water is essential for your body, but too much of it can alter the fluid balance and swell the cells in your body, which can cause headaches, hypoxia, and even fainting. Now, pale yellow is the gold standard. This means you are well hydrated and in optimal condition. The yellow on the urine is caused by the urobilin pigment, which is the breakdown product of the red blood cells. A transparent yellow shows that you are still in a good condition overall, but not as good as people with pale urine. As the water content is decreased, the pigment becomes concentrated and the color becomes darker. Dark yellow urine is the last tolerable condition. Drink more water as soon as possible. Those colors are in the range of normal colors for your urine. Now, you should be on alert if your urine has these colors. Brownish orange. This means you are dehydrated. It can also be a sign of a possible Gilbert's syndrome, a liver disorder that impairs the processing of bilirubin. Pink or red. It is possible that your urine contains blood, known as hematuria. It may indicate that a kidney disease or a tumor is developing in your body. Blue urine is a symptom of a rare genetic disease called familial hypocalciuric hypercalcemia, or blue diaper syndrome. It is caused by the problem of absorbing and circulating tryptophan, a type of amino acid. Green. The color is caused by the infection of Pseudomonas bacteria in the urinary tract, which produces pyocyanin and pyoverdine pigment. Anyone suffering from this will have pelvic and urination pain. Purple urine happens when the person with a urinary tract bacterial infection needs to be catheterized. The disease converts indoxyl sulfate, derived from tryptophan, into red and blue pigment, which then mixes and reacts with the urine bag's material and becomes purple. Dark or cola-colored displays potential for substance poisonings in your body, such as phenol or copper. Foamy urine, though not a color, is an indication of too much protein inside the urine. Before panicking and rushing to the hospital, take note of the food, drink, or medication that you consume, as it can also impact your urine's color.